Breaking news to share with you from overnight. A woman stabbed at a CTA stop in the Loop. Chicago police say a man attacked her just before 1:30 this morning on the elevated platform of the Wabash and Adams stop. She suffered multiple wounds to her body. She was taken to the hospital in critical condition. CTA trains kept running in the Loop throughout the night but bypassed the Wabash and Adams stop. Police are investigating and no one is in custody right now.